Two people are dead. More than 30 remain missing after two migrant ships sank off the Italian island of Lampedusa. Italy's Coast Guard recovered the bodies of a mother from the Ivory Coast and her one-year-old baby, while also rescuing 57 people. The two boats set sail from Tunisia, carrying 48 and 42 people respectively.